Damn it. Well, there we go. Slapping. Take him out first. Though I think that is also good. Come on, please. Okay, you defend, that is good. You defend too. Okay, so he has a 2-tile attacking range. That is also good to know. Huh, that is exactly how much I need for him. Nope. Bonk. Oh. Now we're playing dirty. The bombs explode first, that's good to know. There he is. I am very confident that we will reach glorious victory. I need more cards to actually draw things or reduce the effective amount of cards. That, of course, would also be nice to give to the little guy, but... More HP... I'm saving up for mana. Though this will keep me more alive right now. Okay. None of them have a direct way of attacking. You drunk? Perfect. There we go. And get slapping. Okay. The first big boss fight. Let's see how this turns out. Yeah, we won. Once into the fight, and I get this guy. I'm good. But I need to get to him in the first place. Chest guaranteed. Oh, yes. With the great words of Fox McCloud, fire! Nothing here. Fire chunk. Look at that. Would you look at that? Starting the combat with him. Best thing ever. Even with that, they are no match for me. Oh my. I wanna slap him. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's a little bit toasty in here, wouldn't you say? Yes, please. Oh, there was fire immunity. We actually have not enough money. We need 400 more. There we go. Easy. Get slapping. Also, I want to start moving to the side now. Yes, follow me, my little friend. There we go. Now that I have your attention, Firelink Piper. The fact that I can just move about the battlefield without worrying. Slap! Is... that's a feat in itself. Oh, we can slap him. I'll actually save. Oh, Oh no. Oh well. Hello there. Inferno, Inferno. Okay, we need to get the Admiral pet, the Bracer pet, very quickly. Right now, defending is more important. This is out. I need a way to now gain fire defense very quickly. This might hurt. There we go. Okay, now we just need to hope that we get a good amount of defense going. Is bad. We might die here. Yeah, we're dead. Or not. Yeah, and that's why I need more draw. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh no, I hate no. Oh no, we're dead. We are dead. Maybe not. Okay, I think crisis averted. Crisis is averted. You know what card would be really good? Peek and draw. To get him. Come on, kill yourself, please. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't wade through there. That could have ended badly if the fight triggered at the wrong timing. Okay. I don't think I even need the Admiral pads right now. Screw it, we can never use it. Or never not use it. Are you kidding me? Okay. If we don't get Admiral ASAP, this will be very bad for us. That's it. Run's over. Hmm.